Prepare to write about your home district. Answer the questions in your exercise book. Write a short composition about your home district. Students, today you will write a composition about your hometown. Before writing up composition, see an example in the next slide. Let's see an example on how to write a passage about your hometown. Look, listen, and say.
Look at these, look at that, look at these, look at those. Touchy your ears and touchy your nose. Touchy your ears and touchy your nose. Look at that, look at these, look at those, look at these. Clappy your hand and touchy your knees. Clappy your hand and touchy your knees.
Look, listen, and say.
These are crows.